Good afternoon, ma'am. This is Vijaya from final year MZC. Now I would like to speak on the topic digestion and types of digestion. So what is digestion? Digestion is nothing but breaking down of macromolecules or complex molecules into simple absorbable forms is called as digestion. So the food we take contains many nutrients like carbohydrates, proteins and fats. They are the macromolecules and they should be digested into simple forms in order to absorb and gain energy. So during digestion, these carbohydrates are break down into sugars and proteins are converted into amino acids and fats are converted into fatty acids and glycerol. So coming to types of digestion, there are two types of digestion. They are intracellular digestion and extracellular digestion. Coming to intracellular digestion, as the name suggests, intracellular digestion occurs inside the cell. So the cells involved in this are like macrophages and neutrophils. So whenever the cell ingests the food, it forms like a food vacuole and it takes up inside the cell, so it need to be digested. So in order to digest, we need some enzymes. So the enzymes like lysosomes, which are present in the cell, fuses with that food vacuole and hydrolyzes or digest that food, and the waste material or the undigested food still remain in the cell is excreted out through the process called exocytosis. In coming to extracellular digestion, as the name suggests, the digestion occurs outside the cell. So outside the cell in the sense, it takes place in the alimentary canal. So how does the digestion occurs in the alimentary canal? The cells lining the alimentary canal or the duct secrete some enzymes in order to digest the food. So like how the food is digested and absorbed, example under intracellular digestion is porifera, and coming to extracellular digestion, it is hydra. Thank you. This is all about digestion.